first, go to dvddecryptor.org.uk. Then download DVD Decrypter. Install it. Then, run the program and load a DVD into the DVD drive. All the files are now shown. Make sure you have enough free space. Now, open a media player and open a DVD. Enjoy.